the Brokopondo partnership, Brokopondo agreement. This is an agreement after many deliberations of our two leaders. My president had advocated for a long time that we want to involve the whole Caribbean in the development of certain areas, not only for Suriname but for the Caribbean. We have a lot of natural resources, but having the natural resources on the ground is one. But to explore that is a different ball of game. Like you have gold in the ground, but it takes a lot of money to explore and bringing that up to, you know, and that's why. And we were looking for partnership in the Caribbean instead of having them from the north, the countries in the north, like from Europe, United States, etc., Canada. In that light, we went further, also in the agri sector. We see a lot of potential. We have Suriname is known of the natural resources like water. We have a fertile, good and soil, sweet water, etc. And we don't even utilize 10% of what we have. And on the other hand, we see in the Caribbean, there is a need, a huge need. So on the Barbados side, they have a lot of homework still, but you have to do it in an ordered and organized way. And that they are doing, like looking at the interest of the people of Barbados, who wants to go, experienced, young, and other and farmers, and selecting them and explaining them what's going to happen in between Barbados and Suriname.